After lunch, we move on from the cell phone stuff to the good stuff now. Banks. Very positively charged right now, right? Just mentioning the guys next door. But there are some exceptions, and maybe one of these exceptions is presented by Waltraud Niemann from ING DiBa. Waltraud studied business administration, like I did myself, by the way, too. Painful studies, but eventually it pays off. She worked for Neckermann Versand briefly, and then for really the last 11 years, she has been working at ING DiBa, first as head of advertising for 10 years, and since this year, she's the head of marketing of ING DiBa in Germany, as I just learned. And Waltraud will talk about DiBa Du, a brand promise made audible. Let's hear what you have to say, Waltraud. The stage is all yours.
Yes, thank you for the warm welcome. I have a very difficult job because it's always heavy to struggle against the Suppenkoma, as you say in Germany, because all your energy is now at the stomach. But maybe it's an advantage for me because later on I want to reach your stomach with our new campaign. So let's see how it works. Yes, I'm very glad to talk about our sound branding project because it's a baby from me. And parents always love to talk about their children. And we've heard a lot about analysis, we've heard a lot about research, and I would like to bring different aspects just from the customer view, from the client's view. And these are aspects like to have courage, to take bold decisions, to have instinct, and to follow this instinct, and to have people on board with a strong passion for the brand. So what will we do the next few minutes? Just have a look at the brand evaluation and the repositioning of the brand and what does it mean for the sound branding project. Then have a short look at the sound process and then introduce the new campaign and the lessons learned and the results, of course. But before we start, I've heard there are some Germans around, and I would like to know what comes up in your mind when thinking of ING DiBa. Great. You will get your payment afterwards, but it's really a phenomenon. People start to sing the DiBa Du when talking about the ING DiBa, and that for a bank, that's extremely, extremely good. And when did people start to sing the DiBa Du? The ING DiBa has its roots in the BSV, Bank für Spareinlagen und Vermögensbildung. Does that sound sexy? Yeah. Extremely. So we decided in 1994 to rename it as the Allgemeine Deutsche Direktbank. Better, better, but you can do it even better. So in 1999, we decided that the brand name should be as simple as the products and processes are. And so a campaign, a creative campaign, VRB in Munich, was briefed just to bring out a simple brand name, a new branding campaign, supported by a new jingle. Yes, and a few days ago, I rang up the chief of the agency and asked him to give me some insights about the creative process. And yes, he said he had a brainstorming with the creative chief director, and they were talking about the challenge. And the first step to find a brand name was really easy. They thought about the category, direct bank, just shorten it, and there was a DiBa. The second part to develop a campaign was more difficult, and they thought over, it has to be a campaign more for consumer goods than for a bank, more emotional and moving. As and third, the jingle, it needs a signature tune because the brand was very small in that time and has only a small budget, and no money to build up a long period of building awareness for a new melody. So they decided it has to be a melody that is well known and popular. And the creative director stated, well, it has to be a melody like Strangers in the Night. Yes. And it took 2 bottles of red wine and nearly whole the night just to come up with the question, well, why not Strangers in the Night? But imagine it was a very small brand with a small budget. It is like David and Goliath, perhaps, to struggle with Universal longing for a world hit. But in the end, the client and the agency succeeded. And so, in 1999, Allgemeine Deutsche Direktbank became DiBa, and Bert Kempfert's Strangers in the Night became the familiar DiBa DiBa Do. What catches emotions most? Animals and children. So have a look at the launch spot.
Sag mal, Mama.
DiBa.
Sag mal, Mama.
DiBa.
Mama.
DiBa DiBa Do. DiBa DiBa. DiBa DiBa Do.
DiBa.
DiBa DiBa. DiBa, Ihre Direktbank. Jetzt kennenlernen.
DiBa DiBa Do.
Yes, the first words of the little baby were DiBa by listening to her father singing and whistling the melody. And in the end of the spot, full focus on the new melody. Yes, and the baby spot really made a big job for launching the new brand name. It is still remembered in market research till our days. And people love it and like it, and it's really catchy, the DiBa Do song. And yes, what was the next target? Would you ever change this successful story? I was on the radio day in Cologne where I met Mita Design, and Professor Karl Frank Westermann presented a case of Lufthansa. And I was really infected and got a vision what sound could achieve in the next step to our brand. So back in the office, I addressed my chief, my boss, and tried to convince her. And she answered the DiBa way, well, just do it. So when we repositioned our brand, I started the sound project. But let me please give you some background why we repositioned our brand. Since 2003, we worked with our testimonial Dirk Nowitzki. At that time, the bank offered the best interest rates in the market. And Dirk Nowitzki was a synonym for best performance and fairness. So he had a perfect brand fit, and he embodied the philosophy of ING DiBa. But, there's always a but, isn't it? But after years of success and an enormous growth, we noticed some wear-out effects. That means a stagnation of brand KPIs. And Dirk took over the benefits and the product messages. And he only transported the performance and no other values. And we had to face it. He will not play forever. He's growing older. So we drew the conclusion, keep the performance part, but add the other values. The communication at that time was very, very performance-orientated. So we keep the high performance, the simplicity, the directness, but add, different things. But this, have a look at the communication. It was very rational and very focused on the performance. And we noticed at the same time that people need different things from the bank, not only the best interest rate, but also a best feel. So not only best deal, but also a best feel. And the good message is, clients still had that best feel. We found out in a qualitative, associative market research that clients drawing hearts when thinking of ING DiBa. They were swarming from the good conditions, the easy banking. The DiBa is always there when needed. And it's very easy, transparent. The people are friendly and competent. And there was a big gap to the new non-clients because they didn't associate any values with the ING DiBa. And they were afraid that there only is a big computer and no people working there. So we had the challenge to transfer the good feeling of clients to the non-clients. So we keep the high performance, the simplicity, and the directness, and had to add fairness, honesty, humanity, appeal, and transparency. Yes, now the challenge was for Freunde des Hauses, who really became friend anyway, by the way, and they had a brilliant idea just to visualize the deeper do feeling. So they created an orange, transparent Dibadu that works as a key visual together with Dirk Nowitzki, but could stand alone without Dirk Nowitzki. So what was the challenge then for the audio branding? Yes, transport the new brand promise to express the Dibadu feeling itself. And at the same time, maintain the popularity and familiarity we had achieved before. So our conclusion was, we need an evolution, not a revolution. Yes, let's have a look at the sound process. I think you are the specialist. I can't add anything that you don't know yet. So I will flip through it very, very quick. Of course, we had a brand clarification workshop and worked out what our current and future branding position should be. And yes, as a result, we defined what the sound should achieve in the future. So in the second part, we had a sound pitch and we selected Pas de Deux as the right partners for us because they gave us a feeling that they really have passion for the brand and understand what we want to achieve. And the big surprise in this process was the performance of a female voice. Maybe because the Dibadu is a kind of a love song and the female voices suited that better than the male voices with more intimacy and authenticity. And then it happened, fate. I was on a short holiday and all analysis, I think, prepared the one moment when I found our new singer by accident, or let's say by fate. I stepped into the car of my husband when he picked me up at Hamburg, and I got into the car and there it was. Love at first sight. There's our new singer. And I was a little excited when asking him, well, who is that? And he just had stress with parking the car and answered, I don't know. And I grew hysterical. Is it on CD or in the radio? And he, well, I bought the CD today. And thank God I've got her voice. And so I wrote a quick mail to our agency. I found a new singer, what do you think? Yes, and since these days, my husband feels as a discoverer of Melody Gardot. Why Melody Gardot? Because she has a very unique voice. She has a high quality that only few possess, of heart, soul, and depth. And maybe because of her own history, her own background, because she had a heart accident, and during her recovery, she found music, or let's say music found her, like Frida Kahlo found art. And she brought all what we need for the Dibadu feeling. So we had a real package, a new jingle, and we had that jingle from reggae to Brazil, but we noticed that we only need the pure voice. And of course we had a new brand voice for the narrator with the same same values. And we took some songs from Melody Gardot as a soundscape for the TV commercial and also for the telephone queue. So it was a whole package. and we launched it in two phases. The first phase was focused on the new content, on the visual and the sound, and we had several spots who transferred that. We will see two of them, and I really love them. And then second had the launch with the focus on the products, because we are a bank, we have to sell products on top. So let's have a look at the pre-launch films.
How was I to know that this was always only just a little game to you? All the time I thought you gave your heart, I thought that I would do the same for you. Tell the truth.
Wenn du nicht nur einen guten Zins hast, sondern auch ein gutes Gefühl, dann ist es Diba Du. ING Diba, die Bank und du.
If you have a good interest rate and also a good feel, then it's Diba Du. ING Diba, the bank and you. And the other one?
Wenn alles plötzlich ganz einfach ist, dann ist es Diba Du. Das Girokonto der ING Diba. Kostenlos Bargeld an allen Geldautomaten mit Visa-Zeichen und kostenlose Kontoführung. ING Diba, die Bank und du.
When everything is easy, then it's Diba Du. ING Diba, the bank and you.
Entschuldigung, könnte ich bitte ein Autogramm haben?
Das kann man hier gar nicht lesen.
So, ist fein.
Wenn alles klar und verständlich ist, dann ist es Diba Du, das Extrakonto der ING Diba. Kostenlos, täglich verfügbar und jetzt mit 2,5% Zinsen für das erste Extrakonto. ING Diba, die Bank und du.
Yes, a young boy discovered his idol. Dirk Nowitzki and asking for an autograph, or not autograph, autograph, yes, okay. And then he proclaimed, well, you can't read it, please write your name properly. And yes, and if everything is clear and simple, then it's Diba Du, ING Diba, the bank and you. And notice even the spot with the Hydro Culture Balls was copied by a private person and posted on Facebook, which is a great success, I think. And the autograph spot was also copied by two TV formats when they sent a young boy to a great gala and he asked for photographs. And one promise said, well, you have seen that and copied it from the Dirk Nowitzki spot. So it's a great, great success when you are copied. Yes, and the imagery world, very, very near, authentic, real life. I think we have a campaign that has very nice pictures, a very nice song, but the most important thing is it works. It also works. We have a shift in all brand KPIs where we had a stagnation before. And even in the brand items, who normally needs a longer period to develop, show a shift forward. And also the growth in customers and volumes is with a shift forward. So it is a great successful campaign. And if you ask me what was important in this process, I would say be inspired. Today I'm also inspired again for new steps in the sound project. And second, have the courage to make bold decisions. And trust and follow your instincts, because you're never wrong with your stomach. And have people on board who share your passion for the brand. Diba Du, thank you.